You know how a good piece of chocolate should taste, but what about its looks or its sound? That beautiful shine and satisfying snap comes from the tempering process, which manipulates the crystal structure of cocoa butter, the primary ingredient in chocolate. There's six different ways fat molecules in cocoa butter can align themselves, but one shines above the rest, the Form 5 crystal. This form creates the shiny and smooth chocolate that you love, while forms 1 through 4 create an end result that looks dull, gray, discolored. The difference between them is striking. While the flavor is mostly unchanged, its look and crumbly texture is all wrong. As such, chocolatiers like David Vygotsky of Charleston Chocolatiers take great care to create that perfect structure through tempering, which is done by carefully and precisely heating and cooling chocolate. Armed with a digital thermometer and a bowl of warm chocolate, he gets to work.
So I've taken my chocolate here and I've melted it, and this is 115 degrees. And what that does, it breaks down all the molecular structure inside of the chocolate now. And as you break them up, you are going to have to realign them during the process of cooling it back down.
Which is done by spreading a layer of warm chocolate on a cool marble slab.
And this is pulling the warmth out of the chocolate that's on the marble. And then I take my palette knife and I re-pick it back up.
Cooling the bowl of chocolate while closely monitoring its temperature, aiming for a highly specific temperature zone that's proven to produce those preferred Form 5 crystals.
So you take it from 115 down to that workable temperature. And for dark, it's 86 to 90. Milk chocolate's a little bit lower, and that's going to be 84 to 87 degrees.
Once in that temperature zone, the chocolate is in temper. Chocolatiers can then cast, mold, and robe and create their culinary creations, assured that their chocolate will look as good as it tastes once it sets. If you want to try tempering chocolate at home, head over to our website, countontwo.com, for some helpful tips. And if you need something a little bit easier for your Valentine,
Charleston Chocolatiers will take care of any of your chocolate needs.
For this week's Moment of Science, I'm Storm Team 2 meteorologist David Dixon.